Tom Clancy's The Division is leading the agents to Washington DC in the second installment of the franchise. If you are not a fan of snowy locations, but have always wanted to play the game, this is the perfect time to jump into it. The processor I'm using for the benchmark purposes for The Division 2 was not good enough to keep the stable 60fps. So, the usual target of achieving 1080p 60fps will be cut down a bit to 1080p 30fps for this video. Yes, I see, the ultra-low and potato-low optimizations are getting me way above 30fps target, but I simply don't like the reduced streaming distance that the ultra-low and potato-low optimizations are delivering. And of course, since it's not a rock-solid and locked 60fps, I'll rather stick with 30 to 40fps, thank you very much. If you don't mind the reduction in graphics that much, then go for it. I'll stick with what I like. Since all you came for is more FPS, let's get to it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Tom Clancy's The Division 2 and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. Also, for some of you that would like to play the game on 640x480 or 800x600 resolution, if that's still a thing, you'll need to utilize the ResSwitch method in order for the game to render on that resolution. Simply start the ResSwitch from your desktop and then select either 640x480 or 800x600 and then press execute ResSwitch. Minimize this window and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds in game. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Over the line. Come in.
Safe area entered. Agent requesting backup.